We have been here 7 years. We're both geologists, but we started full-time with the art gallery, which is our passion, is art, full-time about 2 years ago. Bedford Fine Art Gallery, our business is selling art. We have 19th and early 20th century art. We have mostly 19th century American, British, French academic pieces, and it's all well-listed artists, but we also have some modern and contemporary art as well.
Startup Allegheny's has been very good. We're inside the box looking out, but they are outside the box looking in. They offer recommendations, things that we can do to improve how we sell ourselves.
I think the things that I have helped Joan and Jerry the most with as a coach is more on the development of digital marketing, understanding newer forms of digital marketing such as social media, and how to leverage it.
The business coach from Startup Allegheny, Andrew, as an example, helping you with technology, and like Joan said, whether it be the social media, Facebook, Instagram, things with our website, these are all great things to help a small business and an entrepreneur to feel comfortable and keep up with what's current, what's modern with the whole digital age.
In Southern Allegheny's, just because of the area, it's perfect for small businesses to start. Startup Allegheny's, that can be very helpful. You just have to be willing and ready to take that first step. But there's a place for everybody here.